Most couples sleep on the same bed, but your partner, who is compatible with you in all other aspects, might not be the ideal sleep partner. He could be a guy who snores until the windows rattle, or she could be a woman who gives off a massive amount of body heat. So when should you quit trying to find harmony in sleep with your partner and consider a sleep divorce? From insomnia to different preferences for air conditioning temperature settings, the list of reasons why your partner could be unintentionally hindering your sleep is long. But being deprived of 7 to 8 hours of sleep each night is not a matter to yawn upon. As per the CDC, sleep deprivation has been linked to a higher risk of diabetes, stroke, cardiovascular diseases, and dementia. According to experts, sleep deprivation can also impact your mood, your level of frustration, your tolerance, your empathy, and your ability to communicate with your partner. Research conducted at the University of Pittsburgh's Psychiatry Department shows that sleeping apart can help couples be happier and less resentful. In most cases, sleep partners are the ones who flag sleep disorders. If you spot a sleep disorder in your partner, encourage him or her to visit a sleep specialist, as it may have a lasting and serious impact on their future health. Among the common sleep disorders, sleep apnea tops the list. If your partner snores a lot, then it is possible that he could be suffering from obstructive sleep apnea. In the sleep disorder, people stop breathing for 10 seconds or more at a time. According to the American Academy of Sleep Medicine, if left untreated, obstructive sleep apnea can put a person at high risk of hypertension, heart disease, type 2 diabetes, depression, and even early death. If your partner's legs twitch, jiggle, or if he kicks, then he or she may have restless legs syndrome, also known as Willis-Igbaum disease. This condition is treatable with medication and some alterations in lifestyle. Sometimes medicines such as high blood pressure pills, antidepressants, or steroids can also cause temporary insomnia. Untreated medical conditions such as diabetes, kidney, or heart diseases could also interrupt sleep with chronic pain and frequent trips to the bathroom. A full body checkup on a regular basis once or twice a year can help you rule out medical conditions that could have triggered a sleep disorder. An expert can help with the treatment of such disorders and restore healthy sleep cycles. If you struggle with insomnia, then cut out alcohol consumption before bed. It may appear to be helping you sleep, but alcohol causes middle-of-the-night awakenings that can be hard to overcome. Snorers should particularly avoid drinking before bed, as the snoring will get worse at night. Alcohol relaxes throat muscles, making the snores louder than usual. Try to sleep with an additional pillow under your head if you snore. Having your head raised can keep the throat open and help with snores. Snorers' partners can try sleeping with earplugs or by turning on a white noise machine. Snorers can also delay their bedtime by half an hour to an hour so that their partners fall asleep before the snores start. If everything fails, it is time to consider sleeping separately. According to experts, couples can make bedtime rituals and have conversations before they head to sleep separately to ensure they don't lose out on the quality time. A sleep divorce does not mean that you always need to sleep separately. Couples can choose to sleep together or separately depending on their reasons and the convenience. However, a one-size-fits-all approach is not the best sleep strategy for every couple, and people should do what's best for them and their sleep. For more on health, sleep, and fitness, tune into ShowFit.